Good morning. I'm Hosley L. Cordoba, and this is the 69 News NETCAST. If you weren't watching 69 News at sunrise, here's a bit of what you missed. DeSales University is planning to rename two buildings on campus bearing the names of two former bishops. They were both named in the grand jury report on sexual abuse. The Bishop McShay Student Union building will be called the Dorothy Day Student Union, and the Bishop Thomas J. Welsh Hall will be renamed Anna C. Hall. A drum corps instructor at Allentown's Youth Education in the Arts has been terminated because he's a priest named in the grand jury report. Don Kramer is accused of talking about renting boys on the internet. YEA says before the report, he passed all background checks and there were no complaints about him. A man who lived in a family's basement is now charged for attempting to kidnap the couple's 11-year-old daughter. Police in Cresco, Monroe County arrested 55-year-old Dudley Robinson. The girl's mother says she found Robinson dragging the girl by her neck toward the front door and forcing her into a van. And in weather, hazy sun will accompany highs in the mid-90s as we enter our third heat wave of the summer. For more local news, watch 69 News or get updates at WFMZ.com. With the 69 News NETCAST, I'm Hosley L. Cordoba.